What is up, guys? Welcome back to another NHL franchise video for the Sharks. So we're gonna do a quick update. We 10 points for Nikolaj Ehlers in the postseason. So our lines are Ehlers, Bedard, Hartman, Perron, Hurdle, Teravainen, Sheary, Eklund, LeBanc, Borlo, Gregor, Greenway, and then we have Soucy, Carlson, Miller, Ferraro, Monta, and Pizek. So all of them doing good. And then our new goaltender is UC Sars. I expect everything shut down. Okay, so we are going to start off. So we are going to start off by putting some players on a trade block. Honestly, I need to get some people off this team. So Hartman, he's going to go on here. I need to make cap space. Teravainen's been pretty good and he's a decent deal. So Perron, even though he's quite a steal. Carlson, he can make some space for us. And then Soros can't go up there. Gotta always update our thing. That's an always. Thirds are on, finish it off. We do want first. Thirds can stay on. Fourths and up are no goes. There you go. There's our trade block. We're going to save that. Hub. Okay, we're going to go sim the first 10 games. Let's go. Okay, so we started out at 4-1, and then we choked to the last, how many games? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 games. Alright, we need to send to the... We're just going to send to trade deadline and see what's happening. So, let's send to trade deadline starting now. I'm actually kind of sad at this, how we're performing, so we're going to have to sell. Because we're not making the point. We might... Actually... We're going to be like a conservative seller. Because I'm not sure if we want to sell. I'm not sure. I want to... Of course we... No trades. Hurdle has no trades. Ehlers has no trades. What? What? Even Teravainen? Wow. We finally found a trade. Ryan Graves. Max Pacioretty? Oh, he's going down. Alright, so we're going to make a deal for Alex Winberg. So, who's not performing? Oh, Bedard's performing really well. Eklund, bro, you're not playing well. Bedard's okay. Carlson's not doing as he should be doing. Alex Winberg's coming up. We need to come. He needs to come up to the NHL. Braun's doing okay. I mean, everyone's solid. I don't get why we're losing. What's happening with Soros? He's not doing good at all. I do think that Eklund's not going to improve. And I do have to sign Bedard next year. I think we gotta try and get Eklund out of here. I think we need to just propose a trade for Eklund. It's gonna be a huge trade. I think it. Could we find something for Nikolai Ehlers and. Where's Wolf one? What Wolf? A Brad Marsh on heck no. We're not taking Tyson Barry. Yeah, they have no one that I'm interested in. Owen Power? Can we? Owen? Oh, Buffalo will be over. I mean, what if we just, add. Why could we? Let it be now. We're extremely under. I just realized we have all these firsts that we can use because we're not going to be using them because the next year is the last year, so why don't we throw two firsts in there? Two firsts isn't interesting. Come on. We forgot we need Eklund in there. Oh, wait, we're way over. Yeah, we. Really? Oh, hey, it saves. Want them to add something? Who else do they have that we could use? Lindholm. Would be over the cap. Where's the pain? But then, this return time pays salary. I think it just needs. What if we have like a nice void? What if we have void? Okay, come on. I want human dominance. Let's just do a ton of this. We want a first. Can you take a 2027? We made a huge trade there. Okay, so that's going to be one of our big trades. I feel like... Okay, so let's look at the room. We need to find someone for Soros. I think we should keep him at the back end, and then I think we need to try and get rid of Hartman, and I think I know who to propose. Hartman too. Okay, so Ryan Hartman. 7 mil. What if you just get him for a year? He has 1 year remaining. That could actually be risky. What about Kuzi? We are under, but we have a first round. It won't turn into anything, so that I'm not worried about it. I mean, like, just give us like an NHL. But just give us like your worst like AHL player. They like the first. What else do you guys want? Do you want like a 2028 first? Like why that? Let's go. Okay, so I think those are all the trades that I want. This has been one of the most active trade deadlines I've ever had. Jacob Chikrin, I don't want to sign him. We've been in some major trades. Wow. Chase Theodore. Okay, so this is gonna... Alright, we're gonna exit the trade deadline. That's the people we're gonna keep for this season. We're gonna go... Yeah, I've heard about... Alright, so before we send to the end of the season, which... Edit lines. I need Kuzi on first line. Pertl, you're going there. You can be center. Huberto, Verdard, I like that. That's a perfect first line. Perron, you're going to move down. There we go. Do we have any scratch players? And then defense Wiener. There we go. Let's do that. Alright, that's all we can hope for at this point. Alright, what's into the end of the season? Then let's see what happens. Let's go. So, we did not make the playoffs. So, we're just going to sim to free agency. Finish that out. Kuzi had a season, though, so we need to keep him around. I don't want Tampa to win the cup again. If Tampa wins the cup again, I'm going to lose my mind. Minnesota Wild actually won the cup. Not bad. Still nothing. All right, so we're just gonna. I'm just going to auto-draft it, okay? Advanced student. We have Berdard as a free agent. Is he a UFA or RFA? He is an RFA, so we can qualify that RFA. He wants $9 million. We can actually afford that. We'll just sign into that. Who else needs signing for our... 6 mil? No, bye. Bye, Ferraro. Miller, we could afford that. I'll take that deal. I think I could find a better defense move for that price. Or not a... Yeah, no, I'm not giving you that. No, Gregor, that's decent. Give you that. Ty Smith. Greenway won't. I'm not going to give Greenway that. Pizek, heck no. So we're releasing a lot of people from our defensive core, and then Shimmick. We're going to need you, Shimmick, so. Come on, Sid. Wait. Come on, Berdard accepted. Why? Come on, Berdard sign. This is bad. Come on, just do one year. That, please. What? What is? You only need you for 1 year, then this franchise series is over. Just sign. Great, we have to trade someone. Hurdle, you're gone. Come on, we're just gonna dump Hurdle. We don't need him. No, I need defenseman from this. Defenseman. Change our sale, we're not selling him. We could be. He's only 4 mil. We just have to watch the cap. That's about the deal we do. Okay, here, we'll add a first. $29 first, take it. Okay. All that matters is that we re-sign Bedard for this last season. Alright, there we go. Alright, we're good. Okay. What do we need? Bedard? Golgowski, 1 year for you. There we go. Uh-oh. Wait, no. Come on. You gotta accept it, please. Frick this. Who can we just trade away for nothing? Carlson? Coyotes King? We'll get him out of here. Now we're just missing a key defenseman. We gotta just sign Bedard, get this over with. Just. That's the cheapest. Just take that deal. And then we'll just sign it to. Okay, I have 7 mil to. No, defenseman. No, there's no. Might as well try to improve the full core. What's that zone that we could trade? Ooh, we could probably flip game pretty fast. Jamon just gets on the foot. Alright, stop. Alright. We need just nice defenseman. There's a good defenseman. Lightning had good defenseman. Just give him defenseman. That all I need is Sergachev. Kessel? Oh gosh. For the first. Two. Come on. 1 second, I know. Have to just like so long. Just gonna start that talk. Yeah, we'll take time out nurse. And just give us there we go. Okay, so we're going to send to the next season. Well, this is the last season, so. We have a newly built team. I hope we don't. Alright, so our lines are, oh my gosh. There we go. The defense is actually pretty good. Alright guys, well that's going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. Peace out, guys.